Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we will go over how to run the scannow feature in Windows 10. As always, there will be an informative article linked in the description down below that will go much further into depth. Start by opening a command prompt as an administrator. Now, it is important that you open it with admin privileges, otherwise you'll get an error message. Type in sfc space scannow and hit enter. The sfc utility will run. Be patient, it will take a while. Once the checker is finished, restart your computer to let the fixes take. If you're unable to run System File Checker, then open the Services module. Go down and find Windows Module Installer. Right-click on it and check to see whether or not it's been disabled. Its startup type should be manual. We also offer a freeware application for those of you in a hurry called FixWin that will perform the System File Checker at the push of a button. We have a link to download the app in the article linked in the description. You can also run the System File Checker in safe mode, and the article we have lists step-by-step instructions on how to do that. Did this help you? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more helpful tips on maximizing your Windows 10 experience, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. If this helped, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.